Finally found a fella, almost completely divine. But his vocabulary is killing this romance of mine. We get into an intimate situation, and then begins this character's conversation. He says murder, he says, every time we kiss. He says murder, he says, at a time like this. He says murder, he says, is that the language of love? He says solid, he says, takes me in his arms and says solid, he says, meaning all my charms. He says solid, he says, is that the language of love? He says chick, chick, you torture me, zoot, are we living? I'm thinking of leaving him flat. He says dig, dig, the jumps the old ticker is given. He can talk plainer than that. He says murder, he says, every time we kiss. He says murder, he says, keep it up like this. And that murder, he says, in that impossible truth, we'll bring on nobody's murder but his own. Jackson, he says, and my name's Marie. He says Jackson, he says, shoot the snoop for me. He says Jackson, he says, is that the language of love? He says when he likes my hat. He says what the heck is that? He says woohoo, he says, is that the language of love? He says, hep, hep, with helium now, babe, we're cooking on other expressions to win. He says, we're in the groove, and the groove is good looking. Sounds like his uppers don't fit. He says, murder, he says, every time we kiss. He says, murder, he says, keep it up like this. And that murder, he says, in that impossible choice.